Dear members, we are students of Lycée for Gifted Students in Tursuzade. Our teacher is Mr. Ulubek Mirzayev. I am Ihtiyar Mirzayev and my friend is...
I am Sayın Pabula.
Our project is about Coccinella septempumata combat against insect pests and the sharp reduction in use of chemicals via integrated method. Many productive fields are being destroyed by pests. The problem of our country is the controlling the number of harmful insects. And our goal is to find solutions for the fields and areas which are endangered by aphids and other harmful insects, especially from Hemoptera.
We aim to control and manage the number of aphids and other pests by means of seven spotted ladybugs. They serve manage the number of harmful insects by consuming them, and also the natural way which doesn't harm the crops.
Ladybugs, also called lady beetles or lady bird beetles, a single ladybug can consume more than 5,000 number of aphids in its lifetime.
The female ladybugs can lay 210,000 eggs in our spring, early in summertime. This is a graph of life cycle of seven spotted ladybugs, first eggs, larva, pupa, and adult.
One of our steps was in the work to determine what ladybug is. The following methods were followed during the project. First one is determination of area. Second one is collection of ladybugs, third one is observation of impression, and the last one is management of pests.
First method, determination of area. We went and worked on the cotton field.
In the second method, collection of ladybugs, we determined and learned more about ladybugs. And these materials which are used for collecting ladybugs. In the collecting ladybugs, we use nets in form of Z method and S method.
In the third method, observation of impression, we determine which kind of the insects are active and harmful for cotton plants.
In the last method, management of insect pests, we determined that 4 or 5 ladybugs can control and manage the cotton number of aphids and Lepidoptera eggs on cotton plant.
This is a picture of a cotton insect pest. There is a harmful insect and there is damage the cotton plants. As it is seven spotted ladybugs and it consumes harmful insects.
In the result, we will write about the use of seven spotted ladybugs as a natural and ecological way which has no negative effect on plants and crops. In addition to this, ladybugs can be a remedy to the Tajikistan economy for loss of $300,000 for each year.
Thank you for your attention.